conclude a parabola using the rectangle method. Now, first of all, we will consider an example of question. A ball thrown in air attains 100 meters height and cover horizontal distance 150 meters on ground. Draw the path of the ball. First, we must need to understand the question perfectly, that the ball thrown into height of 100 meters, that means the length is 100 meters and the base is 150 meters on ground. Now, first read the steps involved in drawing the rectangle method. Then next, consider a rectangle of 100 into 150 mm measurements. Draw a rectangle and divide it into two equal parts. One is the left side part and one is the right side part. And now divide the left side portion of length into six parts with any measurement. Means it will be, it should be six parts or any seven or eight, any part, any number of parts. But how many number of parts are taken here should be taken here, say. So here I have divided them into six equal parts, and here also I am dividing into six equal parts and numbering them as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now join the one of the length part and the top edge here I am showing you, and two here, and three here, 3, 4, 2 here, 5, 2 here. Remember these points carefully, and because we may follow the same procedure on the right side. So divide it into six parts and the base also six parts. Same as the left side, we must join the 1 to the edge, 2 to the edge point, 3 to edge point, so as to 6. 6 to edge was not needed because there was already a line is built here. So the next here was draw the line upwards from the base numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and one line intersecting at the point at one line, and 2 at 2, 3 at 3, so on up to 4, 5, and the same procedure and on the right side. Now point out the intersection points. Now here is a point and here is a 1, 1 intersection, 2, 2 intersection, 3, 3 intersection, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6 respectively, and same as on the right side. Remember, now here you can see that the points are in the parabola shape. We also know that parabola was in curved part. So join the points using the curved line, and same as on the right side. Now we have got that parabola using the rectangular box, so it was called a parabola using rectangle method. Thank you for watching, friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and other methods will be in the description. Please select on the link in whatever you want, whatever video you want, you can find it. Of Eclipse also, Eclipse using different methods. Thank you for watching.